Tom Pierce, Tom Pierce, lend me a grey man.
All along down, along out, along Lee.
For I want for to go to Widdicombe Fair with Bill Brewer, Jan Stewart, Peter Gurney, Peter Davy, Daniel Whitten, Harry Hawk, old Uncle Tom Copley and all.
Old Uncle Tom Copley and all.
And when shall I see again me grey mare?
By Friday soon
or Saturday noon.
Oh, eh, Bill Brewer, Jan Stewart, Peter Gurney, Peter Davy, Daniel Whitten, Harry Hawk, old Uncle Tom Copley and all, old Uncle Tom Copley and all. Then Friday came. And Saturday noon, but Tom Pierce's old mare hath not trotted home with Bill Brewer, Jed Stewart, Peter Gurney, Peter Davy, Daniel Whitten, Harry Hawk, old Uncle Tom Hobley and all. Pierce, he got up to the top of the hill.
All along down, along out, along me.
And he seed his old mare down a-making her will.
With Bill Brewer,
Jan Stewart,
Peter Gurney,
Peter Davy, Daniel
Whitten,
Harry Hawk, old Uncle Tom Copley and all,
old Uncle Tom Copley and all.
But this isn't the end of this shocking affair.
All along down, along out, along me.
No, though they be dead of the horrid career.
Bill Brewer,
Jan Stewart,
Peter Gurney,
Peter Davy,
Daniel Whitten,
Harry Hawk,
old Uncle Tom Copley and all.
Old Uncle Tom Copley and all.
When the wind whistles cold on the moor of a night, all along down, along out, along me, Tom Pierce's old mare doth appear. Ghastly white. We Bill Brewer, Jan Stewart, Peter Gurney, Peter Davy, Daniel Whitten, Harry Hawk, old Uncle Tom Copley and all.
Old Uncle Tom Copley and all.
And all the night long we heard scurrying and groans. From Tom Pierce's old mare in a rattling wound. I'm from Bill Brewer, Jack Stewart, Peter Gurney, Peter Davy, Daniel Whitten, Harry Hawk, old Uncle Tom Hobley and all,
old Uncle Tom Hobley and all.
Thank you. With a smile, a funny smile. steal a horse, he'll have to grin when he gets his horse in bed.
Hey!
Pack all your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile. While you the Lucifer to light your bag, smile, boys, and smile. What were you for worrying? It never was worthwhile. Oh, pack all your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile.
Pack all your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile. Why do the newspapers tonight your bag? My boys, that's the time. What do you want for me? It never was worthwhile. Oh, and while your brothers in your own kit bag and smile, smile, smile.
Private Kurt went from marching into Flanders with his smile,
his funny smile.
He was loved by the private and commander for his smile,
his funny smile.
When a bunch of soldiers came along with a mighty spring, Kurt yelled out, "This little bunch is mine, keep your head down, boys, and sing."
Hey! And all your troubles in your own kit bag and smile, 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 smile. While you run your different to light your bag, smile, voice, and smile. What do you stop worrying?
the land of the lily. He, sweetheart, has heard me the cry over high garden walls. This sweet echo falls as a fond lover whispers goodbye. Smile the while you kiss me, sadly.
Oh. army and they handed me a sack. They took away my nice new clothes and dolled me up in khaki. They marched me 20 miles a day to fit me for the war. I didn't mind the first 19, but the last one made me poor. Oh, it's not the pack that you carry on your back, nor the Springfield on your shoulder, nor the 5-inch rust of Clinton County door that makes you feel your limbs are growing older. And it's not the hike on the hard turnpike that wipes away your smile, nor the socks for the sisters that raise the blooming blisters. It's the last long mile. Someday they'll send us over and they'll put us in a trench, taking pot shots at the Fritzes with the Tommies and the French. And someday we'll be marching through a town across the Rhine, and then you bet we'll all forget these mournful words of mine. Oh, it's not the fact that you carry on your back, nor the Springfield on your shoulder, nor the 5-inch cross of Clinton County door that makes you feel your limbs are growing older. And it's not the height on the hard turnpike that wipes away your smile, nor the socks for the sisters that raise the blooming blisters. It's the long, long mile. It's the love.